Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, we're going to look at how to center a div element. So to center a div element, first we need a template. So I decided to use a starter template from the Get Bootstrap website. So this is the Get Bootstrap website. Then you use the starter template. So I just copied my starter template and then paste it in my index.html. Now I could go here to delete this comment, so I don't need those comments, and then delete the other comment here. So delete it. Now let's run our code to see if it works. So I'm using a live server to run the code. When I run with a live server, it works. So we have a hello world here. Alright, now what we want to do is to center a div element. So first I'll start with a container in Bootstrap. So dot container, and that gives me a simple container element. What I want to do with the container is I want to create another div element inside this container. So I create another div element inside the container, and inside the div element I could use text, but I decided to use the button there. So I use a button here. So I create a button here and then give the button a name. So put a text in the button, let's say start. So start is the label of the button. Now we have our button here. To style this button, we could still use some classes in Bootstrap. So we could use a class like BTN, and then we could also use the BTN primary for the color. And that's it. You have a nice button here, but it's just at the beginning. It's at the beginning because that's the start of the container. The container starts here, so the button also starts right at the beginning of the container. Now we want this button to move to the middle of the screen. So we could first move it to the center, then move it to the middle. So let's see how this works. So to change the position of the button, we have to change the position of, we have to control it using the parent div. So here, let's use some classes in Bootstrap. The first thing I'm going to use is display flex. So display flex in Bootstrap is dflex. And then we're going to align. First, let's justify so you see how it works. So justify items in the center. Okay, and then we're going to use, so when you use justify items in the center, it doesn't work, and there's a reason for that. But then let's go to the next one, which is we're going to justify, we're going to align items. Oh, sorry. Justify content center. Okay, so sorry, it worked. So when you use the justify content in the center, it brings the button element in the center of the page, right? Now, what we want to do is to move this from the center of the page, from the center or the middle part of the page to the centroid point, right over here. So to do that, we could use align items, align items center. Okay, but when we use align item center, what happens is that it doesn't work. Why? So it's very possible that you have the same issues. My goal is to teach you how this thing works systematically. It doesn't work because what you are trying to say is that you want this button here to move to the center of the page, right? But it worked for this point, for the width, because the width of a page is known. So the width of the page can be known, but the height of the page is hard to know. The height of the page, because a page height could be like this or it could be there. So you have to specify the height of this particular page, and to specify the height you need a reference point. Usually you use a viewport. The viewport is this, the screen size. So in this screen size, we could say when the screen opens, just use this, that same height of the screen. So view height at 100%, save. Now when you do that, the button comes right in the middle because you have specified the screen height. Now when the screen reduces, it's still in the middle of the screen. So this is a very simple way to center a div element inside a div. if you have any issues with your code, you can just let me know. Please do comment below and tell me how you are able to also center your div elements inside a div. Please do subscribe and like my videos. Bye.